everybody. This is Weatherman Tim. Hey, in the past, we've talked about the frontal system, the weather front, that name that was coined in the World Wars, that kind of it was similar to a battle front where two forces were engaged in one another. Well, in the weather arena, it's the same thing. Cold and warm air trying to battle it out. And most of our fronts come from the north or the west. And this week, a frontal system is going to be stationary to our south. It's going to be the main player this week for weather. It's going to be a long front stretched out from Texas to Virginia. We're on the cold side, no doubt about that, right? And to the south of that, some impulses are going to try to kind of wave along the front. One on Tuesday, one Wednesday night and Thursday, and maybe one later next weekend. Each one this week anyway are going to be minor, these little impulses. Light precipitation, some snow, maybe some mix, and just enough to make it slippery briefly, but no big deal. We do have some indications for a storm next weekend that looks similar to what we just had. We'll have to keep an eye on that. But in the meantime, it's going to be predominantly cold, slippery spots all week, so be careful. We'll talk soon.